Now, Sri T.K.Rangarajan ji. T.K.Rangarajan ji.
Thank you, sir. I rise to express my gratitude to the presidential address in the both houses in the Central Hall. Sir, I heard the hard-hitting speech of our Nadda and leader of opposition. Very carefully I have listened. The result of the election gave a very big majority, unbelievable majority, to NDA and BJP. Sir, in Tamil Nadu, there is a strong unity. That unity started 2 years back. We are able to build the central government all anti-people policy and state government policies. So we are able to unite the voter. That's what happened in all India basis. Unfortunately, our LOP and his party, sir, they had soft Hindutva, it is a hard Hindutva. There is a fight between hard Hindutva and soft Hindutva, or other parties have been affected. I feel very sorry. We did not expect this. Our party has reduced to single digit. Anyway, we will bounce back. Marxism will not die. Marxism is a living ideology. Sir, 2014 and 18, what NDA government did, what BJP government did, what Modi government did? Demonetization, GST, suicide of kisans, and small and medium industry destroyed, and unemployment, it has never seen for the past 45 years. With all that, atrocities against women, attack on Dalit, attack on minority, with all these things they are able to win. What is the magic? Magic is only Palwama. Terrorist attack. But Modi promised us, when he announced demonetization, that it will eradicate terrorism. Still terrorism was alive, even yesterday also there. It has been correctly mentioned by our LOP. Sir, we had retaliated them with our fight. With our fight. Normally it happens, 65 after Pakistan war, Congress won. After 71 Bangladesh war, Congress won. But I wanted to tell the ruling party, Treasury bench, parliamentary majority alone will not give peace to people. That is the history. 1971, Congress had a big majority. But 1974, they faced a big strike, railway strike. 75, they are not able to rule the country without emergency. 77, it was defeated. So history is there. But history may repeat in a different way also now. Sir, I would like to draw your attention. Chronic capitalism, which developed between 2014 and 18, that helped you. The entire capitalist class are united and they helped you. I can quote two examples. The Reliance Ambani, their 23 billion 2014, their property in 2018 is 55 billion. Adani, 2014, their property is 2.6 billion. 2018, they are 11.9 billion. You can see all the capitalists in this country, how they built. So, your government helped the class, your class, they helped you. And massive corporate money, media, visual media, All these things in favor of you.
Sir, address this side to chair.
Yes. So studies estimated, BJP spent a whooping 27,000 crores in this election. The Center of Media Studies estimated they spent about 27,000 crores or 45% of the total expenditure in the election. Now they are worried about one nation, one election, because money is your best right. They wanted to change the constitution.
Sir, this is a kind of allegation, and you know the process.
Yes, I am telling you. Please permit me.
You have to take permission from the chairman for allegation. You know the procedure and rules of the house. Please. Please.
It is not an allegation.
Please.
Why
will
you
say
just 1 minute?
No. Please let him speak. Let him speak.
It's the established practice. I'm not going to take away time. What I would want to clarify, the word allegation, because he was referring to a report.
Yes. I am reading a report.
He was referring to a report.
Just Mani Anandji. Is tarah ki baat pichle dino jab hum I'll come back to that. But please go ahead.
Chairman, the funding through electoral bonds. Our research is staggering proportion of through bonds. The ruling party got 4,794 crores. These are all part of their victim. Sir, I demand current secrecy of the surrounding the system of electoral bond and foreign funding should go. It should not be there. I request the government, you change the company law, you change the income tax law, have it open to the field to everybody.
Yes.
Sir, Times of India wrote a very good editorial on this bond. No country, even in Europe, Britain, America, they don't allow foreign money to come to their election. Here Vedanta pays money. Vedanta headquarters in Delhi. Sir, let them refuse. I can prove it. Sir, the observation of the president in his address, the journey of development is started in 2014. LOP has replied, Acharya has spoken on that. Sir, it's not acceptable. The country has a history of development. The Mughal period saw development. The British are also developed India for their own interest, of course. After independence, many governments which assumed office developed the country. By this observation, the ruling party, the man who drafted that president's speech, you are denying the positive aspect of Janata government, which you were the partner,
yes,
and Vajpayee's contribution in his government. Sir, here I wanted to quote, because president has quoted our Narayana Guru, president has quoted Tagore, president has quoted Gandhi. I would be happy if he has quoted Vallalar and Thiruvalluvar also. He missed it. What Tagore says about nationalism, we have to recognize that history of India does not belong to one particular race, but the process of creation of various races in the world contributed. The Dravidians contributed. That is southern part of India. Tagore recognized that. Dravidians, Aryans, ancient Greek, Persians, Mohammedans of the West, and those in Central Asia, now at last has come to turn English become the true history, bringing the tribute of their life. We neither have the right nor the power to exclude these people from building the destiny of India. This is Tagore. Therefore, what I say about the nation is more to do with the history man than specially with that of India. This is what Rabindranath Tagore says. Sir, the president mentioned about the scheme for doubling the income of farmers. In this connection, I have to bring to your attention the House lost election manifesto, BJP election manifesto. You have promised to implement the recommendation of Dr. Swaminathan's committee recommendation. Whatever Nadda said, it's not true. If that is true, farmer suicide would have been stopped. It is not stopped. Sir, the country today witnessing 40% of the country is without water, without rain. Too many cyclones during the past 5 years. President did not mention anything about that. Too many cyclones. The state of Kerala, the state of Orissa, the state of Tamil Nadu, other states are affected. The states are seeking for assistance to overcome the disaster. You talk about federalism, cooperative federalism. Sir, Kerala had suffered heavily in the tune of 20,000 crores. We went there as a finance committee people. But the sum gave the center very meager. Center did not take so much. They did not assess. The government would not give stepmotherly treatment to the government of Kerala. Again, I can mention, when 40% of the country is facing a severe drought, in Tamil Nadu, we are suffering for drinking water. Of course, Kerala wanted to help Tamil Nadu, and their one reason, they don't want to take it. The production of agriculture is severely affected in Tamil Nadu. Our Tamil Nadu government has asked for a special package for rupees 1,000 crores to meet the water shortage. Further, they have asked you to increase the allocation of 6,000 crores for Cyclone Gaja. Release the pending GST arrears, 4,458 crores. I request the government immediately meet the requirement of Tamil Nadu. They are very friendly party to you. You jointly contested the election. And every day, Chief Minister or some other minister comes to Delhi with a begging bowl. Sir, under the finance and banking, you have listed some developments. Economy is growing. The RBI data shows that bank frauds are touched unprecedented 71,500 crores, bank fraud. In 2018-19, over 6,500 cases of bank frauds were detected. The Nirav Modi looting in Punjab National Bank scam came to light. Now the ILNFS infrastructure scam is coming to forward, the one housing liquidity crisis. These are very severe adverse effects affecting the financial sector, and there is no mention of the ways to overcome all these things. On the contrary, government wanted to divert the attention. One country, one election. One country, one election, one language, one culture, one leader.
Sir, you are left with 2 minutes only now. 2 minutes only.
Two minutes. Our General Secretary Sitaram expressed our opinion in the all-party meeting. Sir, we don't agree the one country, one election. This is a federal system. Our constitution is very clear. You cannot change that overnight. Because Article 356, we are the first victim in 1959. Even Modi Sarkar dismissed the state government. Why do you dismiss? If you have one country, one election, Vajpayee dismissed the state government. Modi ji dismissed the state government. Now you are talking about one country, one election. Sir, don't make everybody as a fool. Sir, we are going to conduct, last point, we are going to conduct, I mean, celebrate 150th anniversary of Gandhi. We wanted to be a part in it. But I would like to draw the attention to the House. We have celebrated 125th anniversary of Baba Saheb Ambedkar. It's only speeches. Did we follow any iota of thing about Ambedkar? Still Dalits are attacked. Dalits are not given even in the universities as teachers. They were not selected. Sir, Gandhi said, Hindustan belongs to all those who are born and bred here and who have no other country to look to. Sir. Therefore, it belongs to Parsi.
Please conclude.
It belongs to Israel, Bini Israeli, Indian Christian, Muslim, and other non-Hindu, as much as Hindus. Free India will be a Hindu Raj. Will be no Hindu Raj, no Hindu Raj. It will be Indian Raj, based not by, on the majority of any religious sect and community, but on the representative of the whole people without distinction religion. This he wrote, Harijan, 9/8/1942. Finally, Gandhiji wrote again in the same Harijan, 22 September 1946, I swear by my religion, I will die for it, but it is my personal affair.
It's over. Please conclude
now. I'm
please.
Concluding.
Please conclude.
Sir, I swear my religion, I will die for it, but it is my personal affair. The state has nothing to do with it. The state would look after your secular welfare, health, communication and foreign relation, currency and so on, but not your or my religion. That is everybody's personal concern.
Thank you, Rangarajanji.
So
thank
in
you.
This basis,
thank you.
You please celebrate thank 150th you. Anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi.
Thank you.
We will all participate.
Thank you, thank you. Maniya Sadasegan, मैं इसके पहले कि प्रोफेसर मनोज झा को निमंत्रित करूं, मैं पुनः आपको बताना चाहूंगा कि टीके रंगराजन साहब को लेकर कुल 8 स्पीकर अब तक बोल चुके हैं, कुल 50 स्पीकर से इसमें बोलने वाले हैं, आज और कल के बीच हमें ये डिबेट संपन्न करनी है, हाउस को तय करना कितनी देर तक बैठ सकते हैं, आप समय सब मिलकर हाउस तय करता है, आई थिंक दे हैव डिसाइडेड दे विल कम, उस पर बाद में जाएंगे जब 6 बजेंगे, मैं सॉरी सिर्फ सूचना बताना चाहता हूँ कि इतने अधिक अभी स्पीकर्स हैं तो कृपया यह प्रिय लगता है कि आपका समय खत्म हो मैं बीच में आपको रोकूं, पर यह अनप्रेजेंट टास्क मुझे करना पड़ेगा, अपने समय का पालन करें, धन्यवाद.
Thank you so very much, Honorable Deputy Chairman. Sir.
Yes. During the discussion with all the party leaders, the general consensus was that we will have a discussion of the on the motion for 12 hours. So today,
including answer.
Pardon?
Including answer. Prime
correct.
Honorable Prime Minister.
I agree. So today. The suggestion was that today we will have it from 2 to 8 and tomorrow 5 hours, then day after tomorrow the Prime Minister will reply for the discussion.
So, aaj 8 baje tak agar hum baithe aur samay ka anupalan karein, tab hum apna kaam pura kar sakte hain. Please.
Also, before Prime Minister reply,
जो बीएससी ने तय कर लिया है कल्ता सा मैं उसके उसमें आप भी मौजूद थे उसके अनुसार हम लोग की चलाना है.